Alright, welcome back guys. So, last episode, at the very end there, we lagged out and I died. But yeah, we just lagged, we're fine. Running back to my body right now to get it. Hopefully the Iguanodon is up. If the Iguanodon has enough health, we may be able to use it to kill that tarantula. And that will definitely give levels to the Iguanodon and me. So we could definitely look at doing that. It's only got 9k health, so we gotta see what it hits for. If it hits for pretty, I'll bolo it and then we'll try it out. But if it hits for pretty good, then yeah, we'll be good. But I can definitely bolo it and then hit it from behind too. I should have to get the Iguanodon saddle made. But yeah, as you can see, we lagged out right there. There's massive server lag for some reason. Someone's probably crafting something or doing something. Lag out everything. Now, where the hell did that tarantula go? There it is, there it is, come on, otter. Come on. It missed me. Oh, it's getting it! Oh, shit! Get it, otter, get it! Oh, shit! It helped out so much there. Freaking awesome otter right there, dude. Okay, that's good. We'll just track it this way. We're gonna go see if the Iguanodon's up. If it is, we're gonna grab it and go back to base. Is it up? Oh, it is! Yes! Look at that tame at level 2. 856, 4.8k health. That's pretty good. Okay, let's see if this alpha Anklio egg is still over here. Because if it is, I'm gonna jack it. Yep, there it is. Bro killed my friggin' tame, so I'm taking this egg. I should really look at taming him. He's only level 80. I don't know if I can bolo him or not. I have the meat. I mean, we got the Iguanodon, so we're pretty set. I'm not too worried about if I die. Okay, you cannot bolo it. You can't bolo it. I run away. Luckily, I'm faster than it. Okay. Well, now we know. We could build a trap and put it in there, and then tame it that way, too. That is a very big possibility of doing. So, let's see. We're gonna... Oh. I'm so used to Eternal, where the Tapajaris will aggro you and murder you. So, I'm glad they don't do that here in Primal Fear. I was about to say, go harvest that, but I don't need to. I'd like to wait until... Is that all the way there? Ooh, Iguanodon? I may try to go for the Iguanodon tame over here. Can I bolo it? No, I just went right through its wing. Okay. Oh boy. Need to get down there. If we can get this Iguanodon, that's going to be huge too, because that'll give us the ability to move around the map more freely. That way we go hunt for bags and everything too. Come on. Come back down. Don't go up there. No. Come on. Come on. Come back down here. I think, does that lead to where we're trying to base at? It might. I think we're trying to base at right here. Yes, it does. Okay. Let's go up there. We'll go get a saddle made for the Iguanodon. We'll come up here and try to tame that. A turtle wouldn't be bad either. I do need to kill one and get keratin or chitin off of it too. Then forcer would be nice to kill. I would love to get some electronics for making an awesome teleport. So when we die, you just come back to awesome teleport. You hold E on it, you can retrieve your corpse. So it's a nice corpse recovery thing. So if you're getting camped by a bunch of crazy dinos, you can easily just get your stuff back and then, you know, go about it a different way. It's just getting there is the hard part. So, going to see. Oh wait, I don't know. Is it crafted in the smithy or on me? Put it on saddle. There we go. We got it. Heck yeah. Oh man, I think I'm gonna store him for now. Can I make a Iguanodon saddle? We can. We need to kill the turtle down there for its stuff. See, now that Pteranodon should be... Oh man, this goes up and over it. Is that it right there? That is it right there. I swear, if it goes back down, I'd be so mad. Okay, it's going right here. Do we take the risk and take the fall damage? Oh, wait, wait, can I... I missed. Okay, we're taking fall damage. I died. I was hoping I could land on top of that post there. Shoot. Now I'm going to have to find a way to get up there. Oh, we're good here because we got this now. It's so nice to have that there. I definitely should get more health. Let's see. Let's look at how we can go about doing this. I could try one more time at trying to get there. At least if we get here, it won't be as bad of fall damage. We may die. Oh, I missed right again. Come on. Oh my gosh. They like launched out the edge. We're going to have to run around. I'm not trying that again. We're just going to run around and go get it. At least I'd be able to harvest my body and get more meat. So that's always a plus. Let's see. I wonder, is this going to be shorter to it? How long is the jump? Second, where's the... Man, okay, how do we get there? There's my dead body right there. That's not down, just down below, is it? I'm so confused here. Let's just run down there and look. We're gonna go flying off stuff and die again. So you got that going there. We need to get on that platform there. Ooh, there's a stego. There it is. Okay, we're good. Next thing is just trying to get up there. I don't know what that is, and I don't want to find out. I just want to get my stuff. And then go see if we get that Pteranodon. Because that'll be huge. If we get the Pteranodon, I can try to kill... try to kill that tarantula and try to get Titan off of it. Just so we don't have beams everywhere. Ugh, I hate the implants, they're so annoying. Okay, turn this back on. What level are you? 280? Here's that 360. Going nowhere, bud. Oh, okay. Never mind, you might be. Oh, easy work to do with this thing. There we go. You get knocked out before it ran away. Let's take some. I don't know how much raw meat that's gonna take. 17. Okay, we're good. Oh no! Oh, we can kill this too. I think we'll just arrow it. 32? Oh yeah, we'll do that. Arrow's so nice to have. The bone arrow, at least. Can you kill it before the bowler runs out? Let's see? Yeah, we got it before it ran out. Oh, super nice. Get some toxic hide off that. It's gonna be super nice. Okay, the nice thing is there's no tarantulas anywhere, I hope. I hope this isn't ramped down. There's just like 5 tarantulas sitting there. It is a ramp down, but there's no tarantula there. That's a buffoon. That thing is terrifying. I need to get away from that. If it aggroes me, I'm dead and it might kill my Pteranodon. So we're just gonna run over here and sit. Really need to find some tame helper. This is gonna be so nice to get some tame helper and extra bags and stuff. Oh, look. I was right. There's five tarantulas down there, and there's like three or four. Oh boy. Okay, one's level 444. The other one has 1.7k health. The other one has like 8k health. Is there something else in there that had low health? I saw maybe. The only thing is you have the buffoon right there too. Ooh, there's a fabled egg right there. I don't want to piss that thing off. Not right now. Point five, that last 4.8, 481. So we're hitting the right one here, killing it. No, it ate it. Dang it. Okay, well, there's no way I'm doing that stuff right now. Let's just focus this right here. Go over there. Man, I hope that iguanodon is good. I suppose I could sacrifice the dodo down, but I think we'll get one tap and die. Trying to think. Do we go get the iguanodon? Do we risk it? I don't know. Let's go a little more into melee to 130. That should be pretty solid there. That thing's still eating. We're almost halfway there. The only thing is that buffoon's over there too, so I want to do ranged on these guys, but trying to get them would be another whole story. Just trying to get around that buffoon and grab him, so I don't think I'm gonna touch that. I think I'm just gonna wait. Think we'll just wait. Crafting like 16 of these. I mean, if I had an awesome teleporter, I would just go down there and kill one, try to harvest it as fast as I can, or not go down and kill it, but try to harvest it. At least, where's that? You're back there in the very back. We may try to go find one that's so. Oh, we have the one that's down here too, somewhere. There's a red bag right there. Is there anything in it? Ooh, tame helper? A bunch of good stuff. Okay, we're going down there to get that right now. There's someone's base here. That tame helper is gonna help us get that Tyranodon. That's so nice. That's here. Okay, that's scary. Okay, we're out. We're out. We're out. We're gone. I could fight those beasts too and get kind off of them. Oh, so nice to get this tame helper on the scene. Pray to God that snake's not following me. Okay, we're good. So now his food's going down and it's getting the help or the taming fish or not taming fish, but the taming to go up faster. Boom. Got our first Tyranodon. Okay, I'm happy with that. Oh, we have a gun? Do we? We have three rounds with this gun. Let's use this gun on the. I wonder if I have more stored back in base. I don't remember if I picked up any more. We can use this on that Tyranodon that's down, or not Tyranodon, Tarantula that's down over here that we're fighting before. And hopefully this thing does good damage. It does 594. That's pretty good. So, we'll see. It'll definitely help us kill that Tarantula. There's a dino there, apex one I don't want to mess with. I'm still kind of getting over my sickness. I'm still a little nasally and everything, but pretty much almost over it, which is nice. I'm finally glad to be not sick. I hate being sick. It sucks. Okay, oh, the tarantula. Oh no, ammo. Definitely gonna be useful having this gun. We can't make a whole lot of ammo for it right now, but later on we can make some good ammo for it and we can definitely get this thing going. Ammo. Nope, no ammo. Okay. Just blueprints. Well, we got three shots. Some tranq arrows. I don't think the metal arrows will work for that. These bullets are nice. This one does 9 times and this one does 18 times. So that's gonna be nice. We're gonna have to make the there's a primal fabricated sniper rifle that's specific. We can either craft it or we can try to find it. That's the nice thing about the Trandon is we can probably go scout bags, just a spyglass and go find some. So, and that's gonna be really nice. You can also get the regular sniper rifle variant too that does high damage. Another thing I kinda wanna look at trying to do, it's gonna be hard to do. Man, that enforcer though, we need to kill that thing too. We should build a trap for him. Anyways, back to us saying an Indom, a Dominus Rex. If we could kill one of those, or not kill, but get down to like 10% health, or have a fight something else and get down to 10% health, then we'll be able to. It'll drop an egg, basically. And we can take that egg and we can hatch it. We'll have a really powerful creature. Did the otter kill the tarantula? Did it? I wonder. Man, that's so tempting. It says drag a fish to it. I'm gonna go see if I can find a fish and kill it and then drag it to it. There's water over here somewhere, I thought. Oh, there it is, right there. Is that toxic tarantula right there? 195 damage? Dang, we're gonna need a lot of ammo. Dang. Okay, let's bolo it. And then we're gonna shoot it a bunch of arrows. The more we kind of work at this thing, the more. I don't know. Let's go get that Iguanodon. We're gonna get that Iguanodon, and then we're gonna try to kill this enforcer because electronics. Electronics are gonna be super useful, Al. Oh, this one's even low level. Okay, if we get up here, we can shoot it from down up there, and then it'll aggro and be underneath us the whole time, and hopefully won't kill us. Oh, I think there's water over here, but I don't know if it's like pooled up enough to have fish in it. We can definitely check to see. What is it? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I need water now. Oh, that's a cliff. No! I hate those birds. I hate them so much. Oh, they're so annoying. Okay, let's hope to God this doesn't die. Oh, I'm so scared to take this thing out. Let's pump melee into it. Its health just isn't that much. We could always definitely, if we get too low health on this thing, we can always crystal ball it back up, and then if we die, we're fine. We still have it. It's no big loss. If this thing does die, you could use a soul ball on it and soul ball it back up, and it'll revive it. As long as the corpse does not get consumed, you can revive your tame. It's super nice. There's a setting that is turned on here, and it's super nice to have. What the f? It's an Anglio? Oh shoot. Run past that thing. I don't want to get attacked by it. Damn, those things are over here now. Well, that's nice. It shows me all these stuff. Let's collect some berries with this thing. See if we get some seeds or something. Man, look at all that barrier again. Holy heck. So nice. So you have to be super careful on carnivores because they will consume the corpse of this. So as long as we're careful and avoid the stuff, I think we'll be fine. Okay, it's not around here. Hopefully. Oh, nope, I lied. It's right there. I don't want to risk this thing dying right now. I definitely need those and those other ones I get later on. Am I good to just run down in here real quick and grab my loot? Yep. We're out of here. We're gone. Alpha Trinodon. Okay, we're good. What is this? Oh, that's right. I got it. Let's grab those berries, actually. Okay, go see if we can find that tarantula down here. I'll turn this back on. I don't know. We could test this out, but I don't know if I can bolo these. If I can, that's going to be huge. But I don't believe I can. Oh my god, we can. Oh, huge damage. That's huge! Oh, yes! Look at that! That's so huge! Oh, I'm so happy about that right now. Heck yeah, okay, sweet. Okay, so that tarantula, if we can find it, we can definitely kill it. We can definitely kill it. We just gotta find it. I don't want to touch the egg, so it's Alpha Tyrannodon. It will attack me. Where, oh, where is that tarantula at? Kind of back over here where that giant snake was, so I want to be careful. Oh, is that it right there? That's it right there. Yeah! Look at that, 259. Look at that. Yeah, now we're cooking here. We're getting its health down quick. When we get down to 5, we gotta run. We're running. Okay, we're gonna put this on passive. We got a bullet again. We're good. We took some damage. Now we're cooking here. Now we're getting it. Oh, can we kill it before the bullet's out? Oh yeah, we got this thing before the bullet's out. 100%. Yeah! There we go. Victorious. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now I just need some more hide. We should have plenty of back at base. Look at the levels on this thing now. I definitely want to get some more health into it. 10k should be good. Put some berries on it so it can start healing. We should go back to base, make a primal bench. What does it take to make it? I'm assuming some metal. Primal smithy, crystal, metal. Okay, we can make this. We get a forge up. And then we can make health pots for this thing. Let's get my health up too. Might as well. Now we have to make health pot for both of us. So, yeah. Sweet. Now we're doing pretty good on this thing. Let's just get back to base now with it, and we're balled up, or maybe I'll leave it out. I'm not sure. I gotta build the base up before I leave it out. Oh, there's that. Oh no, did I kill that enforcer? There was another one around here that had like 2.1k health in it. Sadly, I do need polymer. I don't know. Can I make the remote? No, because I need more polymer. If we get some obsidian and polymer, that's going to be a while away to make that too. We may have to go over to Hope and go to the snow biome and kill a bunch of penguins. A bunch of baby penguins. Doing so, we'll get a bunch of polymer and... Oh, there's an enforcer at 2.4k health. Great, get over here. Awesome. Look at that. 334 damage. That's so awesome. This thing is dead. If you're wondering what these are, so these things drop. Come on. Oh, I need electronics. It drops this. So if we get enough stuff, we can craft one of these and make them. Which we may later on. I'm not exactly 100% sure. Honestly, what does this have? 8.4, that's toxic. Don't want to mess with that. The stego, we may be able to mess with. We can mess with it. Oh, here. There's too much stuff around. I want to hit something else and then have to fight and all that crap. If I do enough, I'd probably take out the stego. But also, the stego with its spikes on its tail will hit you and like hold you and make you bleed damage. So, I don't know. I'd rather get like an upgraded crossbow or bow or something to go kill that thing. Or there's pikes. So the spear that I have that are toxic that knock stuff out, there are pikes just like that too that have a lot of torpidity that can it could do to stuff. So I think next episode we are gonna go to Hope and get some polymer. And I may just build the base, just make a stone, just a little small stone base off camera here, just to get that up so I'm not, you know, boring you guys and having you watch me, you know, smack trees and rocks. So I definitely am going to look into doing that probably, just to make it safe so we're not, you know, a thatch base that's going to get one tapped by something. So, okay, I guess you don't want to go up there, that's fine. Park him right there. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you're enjoying this series, and I'm excited to do more of it, actually. It's a lot of fun. This mod pack can be really hard, but it is a blast to play. So thank you guys so much.